EA Sports. It's in the game. Our next featured match from the league is between Chelsea and Manchester United.
Mark's here to have a look at today's two teams.
Thanks, John. Manchester United failed to impress anyone this year and will have to settle for a place in towards the bottom of the league. Don't expect miracles from them today either. Chelsea, they could well be crowned champions after this match as everything goes to plan. No time for slip-ups here.
Poyet. Good passing there. Sutton. Well played, cleared out of the box. Lasso.
Good tackle.
Stam. Good touch. Well in there. Neat pass. Lasso. LeBerf. Met well and headed back.
Yes, the defender did well there.
Yes, nice control. Straight back then, good head. York. Battling in the air. And that's hit straight at the goalkeeper. And headed back then, Sutton. The loose ball gathered up by the goalkeeper. Lasso.
Good ball winning challenge.
Poyet. Took it from his toes there. York. Played forward.
Good challenge.
Stam. York. And headed straight back. No problem there for the goalkeeper who gathers up the loose ball. Lasso. Headed back. Well played on. York. The header saved by the keeper. Cleared up the pitch. Safely played out of the box. They both go up for it. The ball headed back. And that's in off the keeper. He couldn't do much about that. We can take another look at that then. One nil then here. Up for the book. The header causing them no real problems then. Good height on the challenge. Steady defending. The goalkeeper taking no risks with that, pouncing on the loose ball. Quite a close battle developing here as we near half time. Good football. Has a go. Oh, close one there, just over the bar. Got some distance on the kick there. 1-0 at half-time, and I hope we see a few more goals in the next 45 minutes. The players return then from the dressing rooms for the second 45 minutes. Kick-off then in the second half. Clean tackle. Leboeuf, good pass. Ferrer. Oh, nice control. Headed straight back. Taken from his feet, Sutton. And the shot saved by the keeper.
That's a superb save. He'd be over the moon with that.
Cleared upfield and headed back. Not good covering by the defence. Leboeuf.
Great challenge.
Stam. Picks up the loose ball then. The header stopped by the keeper. And cleared upfield by the keeper. He was under pressure there. Good defending. Poyet. What a great run.
Excellent coverage by the defender.
The header, no problem for the goalkeeper. And cleared away by the keeper, Desai. Sun beating down on the players at the moment. The ball headed forward. Poyet. Good control.
I think he's got a bit of a headache after that, John. Tough challenge.
Yes, well up for the ball there. Well brought down. And the ball played out of the penalty area. Takes the ball then. Nice pass. Steals the ball. Sutton.
Yes, nice defending.
Ferrer. Useful pass.
Good tackle, well timed.
Bit of a collision there. Out into touch for the throw. Met well and headed back. And the keeper will gather up the loose ball. Played up the field by the keeper. Played forward. The crowd don't like that. He flew in with the tackle, but no foul given. Headed forward. Leboeuf. Good movement. Well intercepted. Tries a shot. Oh, the keeper didn't know much about that. Straight back then. Good head. York. That's very well done. And headed on. Clean challenge. And the header save. The ball lofted upfield and headed back then. There it is. They've done it. And they have every reason to be over the moon with this season. Well, the crowd there on their feet showing their appreciation. A And my word, they deserve this, the trophy they worked for all year long. And what a superb achievement it is by this side. Wonderful pictures these, the players taking their traditional lap of honour and the fans on their feet. It's a day to remember for all those involved, certainly one the fans won't forget. The players there pausing for the team photo, it's been a truly momentous achievement.
Alright.